divide 136 by 4. To do this division, we should frame it in this way. 136 here, 4 here. This is your step 1. Next, here we have 1, here 4. 1 smaller than 4. So we should take two numbers, 13. A number close to 13 in 4 table is 4 3 is 12. Now we should subtract, we get 1. After this, bring down the beside number, so 6 down, so 16. When do we get 16? In 4 table, 4 4s, 16. Now we subtract, we get 0. After this, no more numbers to bring it down, and we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.